She put some makeup on like graffiti on the walls of the Heartland. She's got a little book of conspiracies right in her hand. She is paranoid, endangered species headed into extinction. She is one of a kind, she's the last of the American girls. She wears a overcoat for the coming of the nuclear winter. She is riding a bike like a fugitive of critical mass. She's on her hunger strike for the ones who won't make it for dinner. She makes enough to survive for a holiday of working class. American girl.